All right, guys, we're going to get some chants going.
Stand, stand.
We said,
I could close down the entire oil industry or anything like that, but if I could do anything, at least I could stand for the people of Standing Rock.
That's correct.
For their native beliefs, you know, so that they could have some last shred of existence to their culturalistic ideologies and belief system. And that's kind of like why I'm here right now, because I'm also wanting to stand for what I believe in.
We stand for water, for life. We stand. For life, water is life, oil is death. Water is life, oil is death. Water is life, oil.
You don't have to be an activist. You don't have to be a native. You can voice your opinion, and if it comes from the heart, then that's all that matters, because we're all here together. You're my brother, she is my sister.
Absolutely.
And that's what we're here for. And logically speaking, scientifically speaking, if there's no water,
that's
nothing
right.
is here. There's
nothing.
Absolutely nothing. So it's just to helping out everybody. That's all that it is.
That's good.
We stand with Standing Rock.
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 We stand with Standing Rock. We stand with Standing Rock.
Sing some songs. Dance. Get out there and dance for your people. There's people that can't dance anymore and can't drum anymore. Get out there, make some noise, sing some songs. I see a lot of different people from different communities here. If you have your sacred songs, sing them. You know, I ask you to do that. You know, keep this alive, keep this going. You know, this movement has to keep going, just like the water keeps flowing. It needs to keep flowing. That's why we're all here, is to keep it moving. Keep our children moving. My grandchildren. Who's going to protect his wife from water, to life? If we don't do it. How will we be judged by his generation, by their generation, when we knew better? When so many people around us know better, know that things aren't true anymore. They're untrue. And we as a community here, and we had the opportunity to do something about it, and we did it. How will we be judged? But today, your children, your grandchildren will be able to look back and say, my family did something. They tried, they fought. They won. We win.